Good morning. I'm Allison Langridge, and I'm the principal here at Cedar Forest. First and foremost, I would like to begin today by recognizing all of those who are here with us today who have been a member of our U.S. military. Our veterans, active duty service members, guardsmen, and reservists, it is your service and sacrifice that keeps our country safe and free. Regardless of the branch you have served in, if you served during wartime or peacetime, or how many years you have served, raising your hand and committing yourself to service in the military was a brave and selfless act. At this time, we welcome Cub Scout Pack 835 to present our colors. Please remain standing afterwards for the Pledge of Allegiance and the singing of our national anthem by Bertha Lampke and My Country Tis of Thee by Caroline Ludden.
Color Guard, assemble! Color Guard, advance!
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Scout salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Two.
Color Guard, post the colors!
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, those bright stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red flare, the bumpers
country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrim's pride, from every mountainside let freedom ring.
Our Veterans Day event is one way that we look to honor those who have served and continue to serve our country each day. Our students and community members look forward to this event each and every year, but it is important for us to remember our veterans each and every day. Veterans Day provides us with an opportunity to teach students about the sacrifices made and what our veterans have done for us. This year, in learning about Veterans Day, our fifth grade students completed essays on why veterans and Veterans Day are important. Today, we have two students who will be reading their essays. We will begin with Sienna Hale, followed by Kylie Pletnik.
Veterans Day is important because you can honor the soldiers that have fought or are fighting for our country and our freedoms. Without them, our country wouldn't be the same. They keep us safe and protect our rights as American citizens. Many of them have served in battle that could have taken their lives away from them, but lots of veterans end up losing limbs for bravely fighting for our freedoms. Many of my family members have served in the military. Both of my grandfathers served in World War II. My grandfather was in the Air Force. My godfather and my dad were in the Marine Corps. My aunt is currently in the Army, and my uncle is currently in the Air Force. My family and I have a lot of respect for our veterans. They do what most people cannot. The soldiers in the military are such braver than any known person. We are very thankful for our great country and the people who fight day by day for it. All should be proud to show their patriotism for our veterans and our nation. They are what formed the amazing United States of America. We should honor them every day, as they don't get the recognition that they deserve. So the Veterans Day, be sure to go out and thank a veteran.
A veteran is someone who served our country by being in the military. Every year we celebrate Veterans Day in November. We honor the veterans by celebrating them with parades and cards and wearing red, white, and blue and waving the flag. Veterans are important because they are people that serve our country. Veterans are people who signed up to protect our freedom. This means they are heroes. They agreed to go to war if they had to protect us. Some veterans that come home have injuries. You cannot always see the injuries they have. My dad is a veteran. He was in a Marine. He deployed 3 times to protect our country. When he came back, he was not the same as before. He had an injury we cannot see. It is called PTSD. He doesn't like crowds or being around a lot of people anymore. Loud noises bother him. Sometimes he seems very angry and wants to be alone. It's hard to understand him sometimes. He doesn't like to talk about the war. Veterans Day is important because they gave up a whole lot to go to war and fight for our freedom. It's good to honor them because they forgot to honor themselves.
It is important to remember that veterans are defending us 365 days a year. The heroism that has been demonstrated time and time again by veterans from the American Revolution to the global war on terrorism is sometimes unnoticed by those of us who enjoy the security that their sacrifice has provided. Our debt to these heroes can never be repaid, but our gratitude and respect must last forever. For many veterans, our nation was important enough to endure long separations from their families, miss the births of their children, freeze in sub-zero temperatures, bake in the heat of wild jungles, lose limbs, and far too often lose their lives. Military spouses have had to endure career interruptions, frequent changes of address, and disproportionate share of parental responsibilities. The children often had to deal with changes in schools, separation from friends, and hardest of all, the uncertainty of whether or not mom and dad will live through their next combat tour. Thank you to those who served and who continue to serve today, and we appreciate the sacrifice and support your family has made. America can sleep peacefully at night. Military men and women know the risks, but you accept them so that others will not have to. Thank you all for your service and sacrifice. We're so glad you could join us today.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.